often I am upset that I cannot fall in love, but I guess this avoids the stress of falling out of it. Are you tired of me yet? I'm a little sick right now, but I swear when I'm ready I will fly us out of here. And I'll figure out a way to get us out of here.
Sweatshirt when you're cold. the song, you won't know it's about you, 'cause you're oblivious to my feelings, and that's fine. But I hope when you hear it, you'll add it to a playlist of your favorite songs of all time.
Not many people get to say they experience puberty at 20, but my voice is breaking and so is my bank, and every hour I have a breakdown. Now I'll finally look my age. For the first time my body will be on the same page. No more pretending to be 15, and when I buy beer I won't cause a scene. I've got hairs on my face and my heart starts to race when I think of all the possibilities of my second puberty. No more time for being unhappy. It's a strange thing, I'll admit, I'm finally committed to getting fit. Okay, I lied, I eat 5 meals a day, but I wouldn't have myself any other way, 'cause it's puberty and I'm happy for all the voice breaks in mid-song. And if you're in the same place or you're saving face, it's time to let go and just be happy. It's a pain in my ass and I've got no class, but I don't even care. 'Cause if I lose my voice or lose my friends or even lose my hair, I'll be happy. I get headaches when I think about all the times I was on the brink. If only I knew I'd make it through. And if you're ever in doubt, I know you'll make it too. It's not a small thing to take the leap. I had so many nights of losing sleep, but now I'm better than ever before. I'm loving myself and I'm smiling more, 'cause it's puberty and I'm happy for all the voice breaks in mid-song. And if you're in the same place or you're saving face, it's time to let go and just be happy. It's a pain in my ass and I've got no class, but I don't even care. 'Cause if I lose my voice or lose my friends or even lose my hair, I'll be happy. I had 16 years of lying to myself, and 2 more years of proving it to everybody else. And now I've got a lifetime to figure it out and just be free. All I've gotta do is make it through my second puberty, 'cause it's puberty and I'm happy for all the voice breaks in mid-song. And if you're in the same place or you're saving face, it's time to let go and just be happy. It's a pain in my ass and I've got no class, but I don't even care. 'Cause if I lose my voice or lose my friends or even lose my hair, well, I'm happy.
We'll be right back. face out of there.
There once was a bittersweet man, and they called him Lemon Boy. He was growing in my garden, and I pulled him out by his hair like a weed. And like weeds do, he only came and grew back again. So I figured this time I might as well let him be. Lemon Boy and me started to get along together. I helped him plant his seeds, and we mow the lawn in bad weather. It's actually pretty easy being nice to a bitter boy like him. So I got myself a citrus friend. But soon his bittersweet started to rub off on me. Smelling like lemon zest would be pretty neat. I found out that my friends are more of the savory type, and they weren't too keen on compromising with a nice lemon pie. So Lemon Boy and me, we just gotta get along. The clouds run out of rain. What if Lemon Boy won't grow no longer? What if beaches dry of sugar cane? Oh, well, night stars would beach themselves, tortoise shells tear away from their spines. It happens all the time. It happens all the time.
You know it's they, them, as in me and most of mine. Some identical identity, I keep them close beside. Open old wounds, just enough to bleed out older lines. So there's no truths left, and I concede to close my eyes. And even though the sleet and snow are peeking through the blinds, I still meet them on my morning walk, sheepishly surprised. Used to think this skittish brain might need to be inside, till neurosis was a locksmith with a key to where I hide. Now I keep ice on me, that shit froze. Not like diamonds though, it's April and we still been getting snow. But me and all my friends are about to hit the road. Not for tour though, I really just enjoyed it when we drove. Cause you're way less likely to get stared at by an old white man in a moving car. And yes, I see that really neat flag on your window. Are you quite aware that you guys lost the war? And yes, I did use the gender neutral bathroom. What is your concern with what I've got going on? You can fight me in this Walmart if you really want to, but when you get your ass beat, don't pull out your AR. And yes, my fucking nails are painted. What you think I didn't know? Yes, I wore a skirt today. What's with all the rigmarole? Yes, I've got some makeup on it. Yes, bitch, I look beautiful. So before you ask another question, you can get to getting ghost.
Life's alright in Devil Town. Yeah, right. No one's gonna catch us now. Dad has bought a new car now. We're fine. No one's gonna catch us now.
The sunshine gets a little dimmer now. The clouds fall down. I sink my teeth into my fingers. Blossom swims across the river. How do you you feel so proud. Every time I close my eyes, the colors fade and change inside my Devil Town is colder in the summertime, so I'll stay inside. Devil Town is colder in the summertime, I'll lose my mind at least another thousand times. Hold my hand tight, we'll make it another night. I still get a little scared of something new, but I feel a little safer when I'm with you. Fall in the sin feels so bad when I'm falling this way too.
Static, meet your body static, my dear.